I have an idea. McKenzie's having a hearing tomorrow in Los Angeles to try to get his bail reduced.
Well, he needs a couple of $1 million to pay his lawyers.
Why don't I just fly out there tonight and try to get that interview?
I don't want you to waste your time or my money. If you're going to go out to California, why don't we find another story for you to do at the same time in case this one doesn't work out?
I have an idea for a story that would actually take place better in California.
What?
Well, I got this idea while I was at the Atrium Club this morning.
With pictures?
Yes, lots of pictures.
Hey, what would you be going after?
Health clubs.
What kind of story are you planning to do?
Well, maybe something about couples meeting here.
Oh, that sounds good. Let's go down to the club and we'll get you a membership card so you can hang out.
Mr. Lawrence, hold it.
These two courts are our challenge courts. The winner stays on, loser gets off. Then you have the lounge area, your entrance, your registration area. And then we have Pete's Pro Shop, out apparel, racquetball equipment. You get your snack bar. We have fruit juices, great smoothies. And here we have the co-ed gym.
Ah, so this is where all the action takes place, huh?
That's Jesse Wilson. They call her the aerobic pipe piper.
I'm a reporter for Rolling Stone. I'm doing a story about the Sports Connection.
Rolling Stone? Yes.
I'd love to do an interview with you.
Why?
Hi, Carly.
Hi, Carly.
I read that shit you wrote about me.
Okay, guys. I need a little laugh.
Hi. Thanks.
Then some guy calls and says not all the health clubs in the world are going to keep you healthy if the McKenzie story runs.
Sounds like I'm being followed.
I read your little story. You lied to me.
John Travolta, Jamie Lee Curtis,